Energy Diamonds here. Today we are doing a Minecraft mod review. Today's mod we are reviewing is the Raze Minimap mod. The Raze Minimap mod has been done a lot, but I wanted to, you know, show you guys how to use it and stuff in case you have not seen it. So let's get started. First off, what you want to do for to set the waypoints with the Raze Minimap mod, you're wanting to press C, and then you type in your waypoint name. It's going to name it that. And you also change the color by messing with these little settings right here. So you like make pink, purple, and okay. So now there's a little waypoint right here where this chicken is, and I don't know why the chicken's there, but yes, there's a waypoint. And now time to show you how to actually, like, you know, configure with all these settings. What you want to do is press the M key, and then you can enable your Raze minimap right here, the little minimap on your screen in the very right hand corner or wherever it is whenever you install the mod. Render type surface, that's why it's usually default on, that's why you usually want it on, or you can have it on biome, which is just a color per biome, or a cave where it shows you basically where the caves are and just that kind of stuff, but you most likely would want to keep it on surface. Death points, you want those enabled definitely, unless you really don't care where you die. Death points, they will show you if you die, it'll show you where you die, like you'll leave a little one of these little markers. I will show you guys that in a second. Minimap options, you can make the map square or round. You can make a Raze minimap or Zan's minimap. I like Zan's because it kind of matches my texture back. See the little HUD right here is wood. That's wood. But I will keep it a Raze minimap for now. Map position, you can have the bottom right, upper left, lower left, and back at the upper right. Map scale, auto, that's why you usually want to keep it on. Or you can keep it a small, normal, large, or larger. GUI scale or auto. Auto is just gonna make it automatically what are the basically the size you would want with your screen size. Map opacity, usually I don't know, I keep this down a little bit usually, but I just installed the mod so I did not get to configure it much. But you can make it if see how it's clear and stuff. A lot of people like this feature and I do too. A large map scale is if you have the large map on, you make it auto, small, large, whatever. Usually keep it on auto. Large map opacity, same thing with the opacity up here. Large map scale, again, these are all with the large map. That is the large map. Filtering, I have yet to see what that does. I mean, it could do some major improvements. Major, I don't know. I have not seen what it has done. Show coordinates, you would want that usually because it shows your coordinates. I usually keep it on type 2. That's the default. Show menu key, I keep that on because I don't know, I don't like changing things that much. Font scale, you can make the fonts a lot bigger, smaller. I keep it on auto. Default zoom, just I always leave that on, well, whatever it's on. And mass depth, I just keep that mass type, I always keep it on depth. And the rest are pretty self-explanatory. Now I want to show you how you can actually, the depth points work. Alright everyone, I'm going to show you how these death points work exactly. So I'm going to go up to this creeper right here, and I'm going to let him blow me up, respawn, and you will see the death point over here if this thing will actually load. There it is. There's my death point. You will see that whenever you die, and it's very useful for whenever, if you're like doing a journey or if you're just in your Minecraft world and you die and you're just like, oh crap, my spawn's really far away from my house. Well, this will help you out. A lot. I know it's helped me out a lot. And, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Remember to click the like button down below and subscribe for more Minecraft mod reviews and Minecraft and all that good stuff. See you guys later, and goodbye.